Underway after someone shot a person and a dog on the city's south side. It happened around 10:30 this morning at the home in the 500 block of East Mills Avenue. That's near Southeast Street. Now, Metro Police say someone went into a home and shot a person and then the dog. There's no word on the victim's condition or on the pet's condition, but if you have any information about this case, please call Metro Police. Well, Metro Police.